you very much. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Qasidah is actually a poem invoking to God to seek blessings from Him. So it's actually a very fun-loving, relaxed kind of way. It's supposed to relax the body and the soul. So as you can see, one of our audience here start clapping his hands. So if you guys want to clap your hands, you guys want to shake around or something, please feel free. All right, so the next Qasidah is called Burukti Ya Umal Hasanain. So this Qasidah speaks of the blessed woman in the Prophet's life, namely his wives, his daughter, and his and also at the same time speaking of his family members and his descendants. And of course, it also sends salutations upon our beloved Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him. Therefore, I will now leave you guys to the Al-Khidmah Qasidah on song with Burukti Ya Umal Hasanain.